deep in the depths of the coldest, most treacherous waters, a discovery sending shivers down the spines of every skipper. It's the lost vessel of Antarctic explorer Sir Ernest Shackleton, and it's one good-looking wreck.
I've never, ever seen a wreck anything like as beautiful and as inspiring as this one.
This is one of the most famous shipwrecks in the world. It's probably the most famous as yet undiscovered shipwreck in the world.
The tale of endurance is one, well, of endurance. In 1914, with 28 crew, 69 dogs and one cat on board, the 144-foot-long Endurance set sail from South Georgia for Antarctica. At the helm, Sir Ernest Shackleton, who was attempting to make the first land crossing of the icy continent. Disaster struck in 1915, when the three-masted sailing ship was crushed by ice, trapped for 10 months in the Arctic. Miraculously, all crew escaped and survived. But the vessel sank to the bottom of the Weddell Sea, undiscovered till now.
The greatest story of Antarctic survival of all time. A great story of leadership, of comradeship, and the story of Shackleton's escape.
She was discovered by these guys, part of the Endurance 22 mission, and they found her after weeks of scouring the ocean floor, sending these underwater bots to search for the wreckage.
We were running out of time, and all the hard work that had been done by the archaeologists, by the subsea team, by the ship's crew, it felt so bad that we might be going home empty-handed. So there was just this overwhelming sense of happiness and relief.
The announcement's making waves with Antarctic experts like Andrew Kelly.
Out of 10, this is a 15. We've been looking for Endurance for over 100 years. This is a red-letter day for historians, for boat and marine lovers, but more particularly for the Antarctic community.
Plus, she's practically in mint condition. You know, despite spending over a century under 3 km of pretty darn cold water.
The wood is as fresh as the day the ship went down. You can see her paintwork, you can see the bolts, you can see the ship's name.
This is the Mona Lisa of wrecks. It has been perfectly preserved. Through endurance we conquer, Shackleton famously said, and it really has endured a lot.